Well, there it is, folks. Liquidforce 12 meter. Board to go. And down it goes almost. And she's on the ground. Do a pass off. Gonna do a back roll. Yeah. Oh, she pulls hard, man. That there's no doubt. A little bit. Oh yeah. I'm just used to a much more quicker reaction than what this one produces. Yeah, no, it's compared to the two-string snook kites. This is nothing, dude. Oh God, yeah. Oh yeah. That's half the fun of it. Yep. Pull hard, slide it out.
Watch it all walk over there to the wind window.
Yeah.
Sometimes what you can do is you can rock it. So you rock it from one side over the other.
Yeah.
Right?
And then or what you do is just... Come on.
Now rock it. Now yeah. Hold on one side. On that line. Yeah. And yeah, now give it a jerk on that side. There you go.
Come on.
Oh, see? You gotta watch you don't wrap your hands up in that, right?
Oh, I know.
I know it's light right now.
That's why I never loop over.
There you go. Oh, almost had her. Now rock it that side.
It's different when you're moving on the board and stuff, and
yeah,
you've actually got
momentum to go with it.
No, it's you aren't working as hard trying to control the kite. You're going with it.
Did you want to put the board on? Here, put the board on. I'll flip the kite.
Yeah.
You can go down with it.
I may have to do the walk of shame on the way back. Oh hell yeah! Not the best drivers, that's for sure. It is.
I think you got another inch to go. There you go.
Whew.
I had a pair before and I told it looked like birds and I was like, fuck it, just carry it all over again.
Oh yeah.
Go down with it.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah. May as well bring it up this way first. I'm going to power the kite up more here. Yep. Yeah. Nope. I don't think we got enough wind for the board, man. Oh, there's an interesting aspect. Fly it backwards. Not much coming off, man. Yeah, board's gotta come off. Yeah, no movement that way, man. Won't. Well, it's almost 2 o'clock. Yeah. Yeah, she's picking up again now a bit. Nope. That's fine, and then the wind just drops. Yeah. Oh yeah. You mean up in this area? Oh yeah. Doing a moon lander. That was fun. Oh yeah, need a sec to catch my breath. That should be good. Yep. Oh, fuck. Dude, I'm running out of steam real quick with this thing. Not over, prick. Take it for a rip? Shit, we both may as well have fun with it, man. Oh, hell yeah. Then it'll take us an extra 40 minutes to walk back to the bus stop. Good. No. It's just a matter of getting the edge of that. Okay, cool. There you go, you're good. You know what I mean about how which way? Which way? Open up, there you go. Thank you. the other thing too is it's got such a short power throw on it. Trying to get some pop with it, are you? Trying to get some pop with it? Well, in this wind, yeah, definitely. No boarding today, man. He's working the kite good. Sure. Perfect. Textbook landing. Oh yeah. Thank you. Oh yeah.